I've filmed over 230 full episodes of Around the Ground, and I've loved everywhere that I've been. I sure know how to peck 'em. Welcome to Around the Ground. Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Around the Ground. I'm at Peckham Town Football Club, and there's the entrance stroke exit and the very brightly coloured hut. As we start our walk around today, pre-season friendly at home to Copthorne. A little stand just here with a few seats in it. It's one of the fascinating places. This is one of my favourites I've been to for a while. There's lots of different ups and downs and nooks and crannies. It's great. Love the colour in here. I think that's probably the changing rooms in there. Here's the Menace Bar and Cafe along here. It's sort of cricket pavilion-like with those steps going up there. The pitch looks absolutely superb. Fellow was marking it out when I got here, but looks amazing. Dugouts ahead of me here. In Perspex, you just see the emblem, the Peckham Town emblem everywhere around. Barbecue going there. We are expecting gale force winds. Well, I've already started, so apologies for any noise as usual as I walk around. 40 plus miles an hour wind. It's actually really warm, but that's coming. So to get here, I went to West Dulwich Station, where I guess it's about a 15 minute walk. I got distracted, but Dulwich College, what a gorgeous building that is. I took a couple of stills, which you will see at the end if you stick around. You can see the wind on that flag up there. There's a buzzer, you can't get into the grounds, and there's a buzzer, so I'm being a bit cheeky. I buzzed and said, could I go in and take a few pictures, as I'd never seen it before. You're not allowed, mate. Thanks for that, Dulwich College. Church in the background there. Dulwich, what a lovely area. It's full of parks and green, and what a lovely part of London this is. It's near Herne Hill and not far from Crystal Palace, really. And actually, there's a tower there that's right ahead of me. I work with somebody who used to live in a tower block in Fulham, and she said to me once that she used to sit on the roof with a friend. She said, we could see the Eiffel Tower. I said, well, how tall is this block? She said, oh, about 8 or 10 stories. I said, well, then you can't see the Eiffel Tower. Swore blind that she could. So I ended up having to draw a map with how the world is round, and you couldn't possibly see that far. A couple of weeks later, I was on a train going to football, and I passed that tower ahead of me, and I thought, yep, that's what they're seeing. Makes me smile whenever I see that tower ahead of me there. I call it the Eiffel Tower. Here ahead of me is the world's smallest stand. How wonderful. Seriously. People often ask me why I do this and why I come ground hopping is for reasons just like this. You have to really squeeze. I'm not going to go up there. Fantastic. I'm just hiding here as that particular burst of wind comes. Wow. So no hard standing around these bits at all. All grass bank, different levels. Fantastic. I have another story about Peckham Town Football Club. I was due to come here on the last Saturday before the very first lockdown and COVID, and got here and couldn't get in. It was all locked up. I think it was called off because some players had contracted the virus. I ended up going to Dulwich Hamlet, and that video is on my channel. It's the first time I've tried to come back since, and here I am. That's a training ground through there, one of the teams warming up. And then we have the main stand ahead of me here, three rows of benches. And this boarding sort of goes in and out the whole way as you weave your way around here. I just stood outside for 40 minutes waiting for the gate to open. I directed people how to park. I removed a barrier for somebody trying to get out. Just gone up again another level there. I think I should be on the payroll. people keep locking up. You know where I can park, mate? Never been here in my life. Just looking back at the clubhouse and the bar and what have you. Love that sign at the end. Some pay a fortune to fit in, we pay nothing to stand out. Fantastic. And that's the seated area there. It's slightly more sheltered here than I thought it was going to be. I would imagine that somebody, a mate of mine, was going to go to the Goodwood Festival of Speed today, and that's been called off because of the winds. Crazy. If you're watching this in February or something, it's the, I can't remember exactly, is it the 15th of July? And we've got this. So another bit of cover here. Goldnet's fantastic in the red, white and blue. That's looking back, look, Peckham Town Football Club, seating area. Gorgeous looking picture. There's a slight slope on it away from me, I think. Might just be how I'm standing on and the levels of the grass banking. Dugouts from here look really good next to each other, really good size. What a cracking football ground this is. I absolutely love the area and the walk coming here. Love this as a football ground. Really pleasing, unusual, quirky, everything that I like about a football ground. All enclosed, it's an absolute gem. Come if you can, but don't take my word for it. Come to Peckham Town Football Club yourself. I'm sure you'll have a warm welcome. Stay tuned for highlights of today's match and some steals at the end. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, click on like. If you hated every minute of it, click on dislike. Why not subscribe? Then all future videos that I do go directly to your YouTube feed. Once you subscribe, click on the little bell. If you click on the little bell, you wake up in the morning and the world's smallest stand will be in your back garden. Thanks for watching. Speak to you soon. This is a brilliant Peckham Town Football Club. Strike some.
Well done, keeper.
Full time Peckham Town 2, Cobham 2. A tremendously entertaining game of football. The wind, if anything, added to it rather than spoiling it today. Three of the four goals today came in the first 5 minutes, the first one after 21 seconds. Really excellent place to visit. I loved it here and certainly hope to return again. Humour in the crowd, really second to none. Thanks for watching. Speak to you soon. I'm going to go to bed.